Hey, this is Heather from the Renaissance English History Podcast, and this is your Tudor Minute for March the 8th. Today in 1539, Nicholas Carew was beheaded in London. He had been found guilty of conspiracy, plotting with Cardinal Reginald Pole, one of the last in line of Yorkists. Cardinal Pole also happened to be a Catholic cardinal who stood up to Henry VIII, and so Nicholas Carew was associated with him. He had shown clear sympathy for the Catholic cause when he had helped coach Jane Seymour to take Anne Boleyn's place as Henry's wife, and encouraged Jane to tell Henry that the people of England were unhappy with his marriage. When the king's fool disparaged Anne and called Princess Elizabeth a bastard, Henry banished him for a while, and Carew supported him during that time, so he had clearly chosen a side. He did, however, stay in favor until his arrest in late 1538. That's your Tudor Minute for today. Remember, you can dive deeper into life in 16th century England through the Renaissance English History Podcast at englandcast.com.